Hey guys, welcome back to Berry Mouth's channel. Today I have a very exciting announcement to share with you guys. So, I have exciting news to share with you guys today, and that is that I am pregnant. I am 21 weeks pregnant right now and am so excited. I will be welcoming a little baby girl in October, and this is quite an exciting journey and just so crazy at the same time after bariatric surgery. And so I wanted to share it with you guys here on this channel because I know there are so many questions that come with pregnancy after bariatric surgery. So I wanted to first kind of just start the introduction to pregnancy after surgery, talk about a couple things in today's video, and then if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave them down below and I will make sure to get back to you on those. So let me just say, pregnancy after bariatric surgery is an adventure. It is crazy being pregnant in itself because you're just, you know, there's so much information coming your way and there's just so many things to keep in mind. But as a bariatric patient, it even complicates it a step further because you have to keep things in mind so you don't get deficient. And so I wanted to kind of give you guys some tips and tricks today as you are maybe thinking about getting pregnant after surgery. Maybe it was a surprise, like it was in my case, a complete surprise. Or maybe you are still pre-op considering surgery and you want to make sure that this is, you know, the right step for you because you want to eventually get pregnant. So I want to just kind of give you guys a background here and hopefully help you if you are considering getting pregnant. First thing to keep in mind that I will tell you is that your fertility might go up after surgery. And this is because significant weight loss can cause that. It can cause your fertility to go up. Now, everyone's bodies are different. Everything is so different when it comes to trying to conceive. And so I don't want to sit here and get too detailed into this, but I will just state that, when you lose a significant amount of weight like that, you're getting healthier, your body is getting, you know, stronger. It's just your fertility a lot of times can go up. So, I've said this before with my, first pregnancy with my son that, you know, we got pregnant the first month trying, and that was a blessing for us. It was so amazing, you know, because I know that I'm really thankful for that experience, that I was able to get pregnant that easily. This time around we were not trying, and so this was a complete surprise for us. So this is another thing to keep in mind that I want to stress about, it is that your fertility can be up, so you might not think that you can get pregnant, but you might be wrong. So just remember that if you are considering it, or if you're not considering it, you know, just keep that in mind. But I will say, be patient with your body, because if you aren't getting pregnant right away, you know, that it's okay. Everyone's body is different. Everything happens for a reason. Everything is going to work out. Just be patient, because your body is changing. Your body is completely different after bariatric surgery. So it might take time, it might not take time. So just be patient and give yourself some grace there. Another hot question that I get a lot about pregnancy after bariatric surgery is about deficiencies. And so I will talk about it a little bit today. And I think this is room to talk about it in another video as well, and get a little bit more in detail about things you can do to prevent deficiencies. But it's really hard because as a bariatric patient, you're already only able to eat so much, and then throw pregnancy on top of it, a lot of times you're sick and you don't want to eat. I lost 15 pounds my first trimester because I was so sick, and it was really stressful because I was so worried that I wasn't getting enough nutrition for myself or for my baby. And so, you know, you have to really be aware of what you're eating and make sure that you're making healthy choices. Make sure you're drinking a lot of water. I actually just got out of the hospital a couple weeks ago because I had kidney stones and was so severely dehydrated that they couldn't even get the IV in me. It was like, it took an hour for people to get an IV in me because I was so severely dehydrated. And I bring this up again, not to scare you, but to remind you that when you're pregnant, what you were doing before, before you got pregnant, you need to be like doubling up. You need to be drinking so much water that you are just like literally feeling like you're always drinking. Like you need to literally be carrying a water bottle with you at all times. I learned that the hard way because I wasn't doing it enough. You need to be making healthy choices. You're only able to eat so much. And so sometimes it's hard because you are sick, but try your best to find something to give your body some fuel because you need it. Make sure you are taking your vitamins. That's what I can tell you. Literally is the biggest piece of advice that I can give you, because on those days when you're not eating and you're sick from pregnancy, you already should be on top of it from bariatric surgery of how important vitamins are, but even more so now, take your vitamins. I am absolutely religious with my vitamins, and even more so now that I'm pregnant, because I just do not want to get deficient, because I know it's already against me because I can only eat such a little portion at a time, and sometimes food just doesn't sound good being pregnant. So make sure you're taking your vitamins. Another topic that is common for pregnancy after bariatric surgery is the glucose test that you have to do to check for gestational diabetes. Now, I think I'm gonna probably film an entire video talking about my experience with my first pregnancy and what I plan to do differently with this pregnancy, because I learned the hard way that test is very hard for bariatric patients. I got extremely sick when I took that test. I failed the first one because our bodies respond to sugar differently than, you know, other people now. And I had to do the longer one and got so sick that I almost had to go to the hospital. So it's coming up to almost having to do that again. And what I'm going to do is suggest that I do not do that test and that I just begin starting to prick myself and check my blood sugars every day. Because I know that they want to do it because they want to make sure I'm healthy and that I don't have gestational diabetes. But at the same time, as you know, we cannot drink a large amount of sugar at a time or we get extremely sick with dumping syndrome. And it was just such a horrible experience of my first pregnancy. So I plan to do that a little bit differently with this time. And again, I'll talk with you guys more about that when the time comes. There are so many things that I can talk about when it comes to pregnancy after bariatric surgery. So I feel like this video is probably gonna be a little all over the place, just kind of sharing with you guys some of my initial thoughts here. But I would love to make this a dedicated series here on Bari Melt's channel for you guys if you are interested in seeing this content. A lot of people who are considering having surgery, it's because they might want to have families one day. And so I think it's really awesome to talk about if you are thinking about becoming pregnant after bariatric surgery and just what's to expect. So like I said, I'd love to hear from you guys what questions you have, and I can start addressing those here on this channel for you, and we can focus in on how to prepare for pregnancy after bariatric surgery. Things have been a little crazy, but I will say I feel really great now. Things are going really smooth. She is doing awesome. I am on top of my vitamins. I feel really strong right now. So I am so excited to be on this journey with you guys and to share this with you. And like I said, would love to hear from you of what questions you have so I can make sure that I'm covering that content on this channel for you guys. So that's gonna be it for this initial video, but I will be keeping you guys posted as the pregnancy progresses, things that I'm going through, things that are a little tricky as a bariatric patient being pregnant. I will be sure to be open with you guys and share those experiences with you here on this channel. So I hope you're excited to come along with me on this journey. This is such an exciting time, and I am just so thrilled to have you guys here with me to help support me through this. So thank you so much for watching. Like I said, send me some questions down below, shoot us an email, let us know which questions you have regarding pregnancy after bariatric surgery, and I will be sure to answer those here for you guys. All right, y'all, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.